Most people think heart disease is the leading killer among men.
But statistics show it also kills women. More women, in fact, than breast cancer, ovarian cancer, and lung cancer combined. Moreover, women are nearly twice as likely as men to die after a heart attack. It's time to re-examine the myths in women's health care. Call our toll-free number and prevent heart disease in your lifetime.